Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's time for me to do a special DVD update for November 30th, 2024. And this is the first time I ever do any updates in almost like a month. So, yeah. So without further ado, let's begin this, shall we? This is a very big set, and I finally have this. And plus, this set was sealed when I got it, but I already opened it. There you go, now you can see the top a little better. This set is from 2014. Now give me a second while I get this open for you. This is a very, very heavy box. There we go. Got this open for you. Oh. Here's the heavy duty cardboard that comes with. Nothing on the back of it. Alright. Now let's take a look at the individual seasons here. Here's season one. Which this season ran from 1999 to 2000. Here's season two, which this season ran from 2000 to 2001. Excuse me. Here's season 3, which this season ran from 2001 to 2002. Okay, here's season 4, excuse me, which this season ran from 2002 to 2003. This season ran from 2002 to 2003. Now this one is a 6 disc set, unlike the first three. The first three had 7, but this along with the next three only have 6. And I do apologize if I keep spoiling the air dates for the season year season airings for you. I do apologize for that. But anyway, here's season 5, which this season ran from 2003 to 2004. And I do apologize if I spoiled some of the seasons for you. Here is season 6, which this season ran from 2004 to 2005. Oof. Excuse me there. Close already. There you go. And here's season 7, the final season, in which this season ran from 2005 to 2006. Hang on a second. It's a little hard. It's a little hard to put this guide back in here while holding the camera. There we go. That's much better. Now, excuse me a second while I get all these, while I get all these DVDs back in the box. And I have actually never watched The West Wing, but I know it's supposed to be a really good show. And I know this show premiered in 1999. So, yeah, I might have to check out the show sometime after Christmas. There we go. And there you go, guys. Thank you all for watching.